and wanted to enjoy it again.
Maybe your biggest success in the history of Japanese handball?
Yes. これに満足はしてなくて、まだロシアとあとチュニジア戦があるので、今はやっぱ嬉しい気持ちもあるんですけど、やっぱり次に気持ちを切り替えて、また一勝また二勝でできるようにみんなで一丸となって頑張りたいです。
Of course, we are happy, but we need to realize that there are two more matches, Russia and Tunisia, and we would again become face these matches as one team.
Okay, thanks. Pierre Jonsson, your statement.
First of all, congratulations to the Japanese team, who I think have taken a huge step the last years. And we were warned because we have seen them, and I don't think we underestimated them. We tried to get a big advance in the first half, but we had like three goals where I was satisfied in the break because I thought we could fix some things, but Japan was far better than us in the second half. Especially the girl sitting here at the table, I think it was a wonderful player. In the end of the game, I think the referees take the chance from us when the right wing played the goalkeeper. But it's over. We dig our own. We have to admit that in the end we wasn't that sharp and. Once again, well-deserved victory for Japan.
Okay, thanks. Jelena, what makes it so hard to play against a team like Japan?
Also I wanted to congratulations team of Japan. I like this. Well, we knew that they play a different system than here we used in Europe, so for them it was big plus. We prepared for them, but in some moments we didn't play, I think, good enough with the defense. So I think in the end, maybe this was the thing what decided the game. And yeah, of course, we have two more important games, so nothing is over. We will fix these mistakes and try to do the best for the next two games.
Thank you. Are there any questions?
Everything is on old hands, but we have no lifeboats and no lifebelts left. So of course it's a tough situation, and it will be pressure. Because I think we need to win both games remaining. We cannot rely on other results, and of course that's pressure. But it's now in this situation, the characters. I will see the characters of the player on the team.
The decision about the hat, how you go to the next game?
If I have.
Then you go to the next game.
Yes.
Have in the head or on the field?
It is decided in the head.
In mind, yeah.
I think that many of those elder players have been in this situation before, and hopefully the cooperation between them and the younger player, and also that I learn things every day. This is a new situation for me with this team. We have had like a honeymoon, but now it's a big pressure. I think we will be ready.
Some more questions? No. Then thank you for coming and good luck for the two teams.